Good morning. Today we are at Hollywood Studios. Hollywood Studios. Bit of a panning spot. Panning shot. So our last day in Hollywood Studios today of the holiday, though it is by far not the end of the holiday as we still have 5 full days left, which is great. I feel like I've been here forever. It's just so happy. Got my hair actually tied up today in a ponytail, which I haven't had this holiday because it's meant to be really, really hot today, like the hottest it's been so far, like 30 degrees or something. So we're not used to it. We've been used to the kind of cold chill over the first week. Becca's there looking like she's from Muscle Beach.
I know, that's what you've all been saying to me.
It's because your sunscreen's made you all slicked, so it looks like you're oiled up and muscly. So she should be like,
I don't know what on earth I'm doing.
Oh, bless her. Oh, they're all vlogging as well. Oh, apparently we're going to get a picture here. Cool. Cool beans. So, the day of Hollywood Studios.
Hiya.
Hi. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Oscars, where Rachel used to work. Oh, Fantasmic at 7:30 today. That might be a bit of a push to get to the Star Wars fireworks after Fantasmic.
Oh, it's okay. I don't mind. Oh, hey! March of the Stormtroopers, me and Jane have joined.
Relations, and this is my counterpart, R2-D2. I am fluent in over 6 billion forms of communication. Secret mission? Plans? What are you talking about? Exciting is hardly the word I would choose.
Thank you.
Great Movie Ride Part 2. Description.
Okay. I love that.
No people, no noise, no.
Once upon a time, in a faraway land, a young prince lived in a shining castle. Although he had everything his heart desired, the prince was spoiled, selfish, and unkind. One winter's night, an old beggar woman came to the castle and offered him a single rose in return for shelter from the bitter cold. Repulsed by her haggard appearance, the prince sneered at the gift and turned the old woman away. But she warned him not to be deceived by appearances, for beauty is found within. She had seen that there was no love in his heart, and as punishment she transformed him into a hideous beast and placed a powerful spell on the castle and all who lived there. If he could learn to love another and earn their love in return, the spell would be broken. If not, he would be doomed to remain a beast for all time. As the years passed, he fell into despair and lost all hope. For who could ever learn to love a beast?
I'm excited to see Fantasmic tonight though, because I do love me a bit of Fantasmic. So yeah.
Upon the show they work all day, out in the sun they slave away, while we devote full time to floating under the sea. I love the fish is happy, as all through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy, they sad cause they in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky, they in for a worse of fate. One day when the boss get hungry, guess who's gonna be on the plate? Oh, oh.
Gripping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down the brim.
Ha ha ha!
What's going on now?
Your front right, fantastic.
Thank you.
She's doing a bit of a faff. She's checking out the pin situation that's going down. But yeah, just waiting for Sanford.
Oh, look at that.
Anyway, and in tonight's vlog, or today's vlog here, was I remembered to end it. So yeah, see you tomorrow for an Animal Kingdom Day.